dirty. Baby, I got your money, don't you worry. I said, hey.
I forgot the gin and juice. Should I run back inside?
I sentence you to maximum security prison. You have 30 days to get your affairs in order.
Why?
My life is ruined.
They probably got you going to some club fed prison.
I'm going to be attending San Quentin.
There's a 100% chance that you're going to be somebody's bitch. 10 years of this.
Stop!
Ha, ha, ha. You? No, I don't want any more. Stop. That's enough. Too late. He done tagged the next guy in.
Help me to prevent this. I'll pay you.
$30,000.
Done.
What reason did you give him to assume that you went to jail?
I was being black.
You're not exactly a thug, Darnell.
Bitch, don't walk away from me.
Girl,
stop! Stop! We need to get you some extra protection on the inside. Tomorrow we're gonna go over to my cousin Russell's house.
Don't do nothing stupid, just dress casual.
Blackface.
What the fuck?
See you tomorrow.
Who the fuck are you?
I don't think they've ever seen a white person before.
Trust me, that is not the problem. Now, if you follow exactly what I say, you will survive in prison.
I knew you were the right guy for the job.
Gotta get used to fighting, man. I want you to punch that big-ass dude in the mouth.
That's insane.
One of those type of guys you're gonna see in San Quentin.
I'm gonna fight the shit out of you.
Is this kind of fucking joke, man?
But guess what? I'm gonna shit down your neck.
Give me one, fucker.
Oh, no, please don't hurt my body.
You gotta throw something back.
My body!
You better check yourself or your...
What are you doing?
Working on my trash talk.
I'm gonna put a hashtag on your ass and see how many hits it gets.
This is so dark.
You're a disappointment to your parents, who I fucked.
Okay, all right. You gotta be crazy to think of this. That crazy is good.
You better check yourself or you wreck yourself.
Yeah!
There goes the neighborhood.
Help! As your incarceration expert, I don't feel like you're giving me 100%. It's Nazi titties!
And they're huge!
Yeah! Fortunately, I got a plan.
Oh, thank God.
You're gonna learn how to suck. What? When life puts a dick in your mouth, you make dickade.
Dickade doesn't sound like a significant improvement over dick.
Get hard.
I'm gonna put it in my mouth.
Yeah.
I'm gonna suck your dick. This is terrible foreplay.
This is gonna help me in the long run.
Come on, go. 3, 2, 1, in the mouth.
Right there.
Don't point it at me.
What are you doing?
Like an Eskimo blowjob.
Give me an American blowjob.
Be a patriot.
Here we go. Uncle Sam of blowjobs right here.
Rated R. Starts March 27th.